So the dude I'm bringing up to the stage really doesn't need no introduction. He is one of my really, really good friends out in Los Angeles. We've shot a bunch of projects together. It's his motherfucking birthday. He's 23. Make some noise for this young man. He has been on the road tour with my FCs. Make some noise for that. Y'all might know him as Sonny, bro. Make some noise for that.
So I'm finna get something to eat the bitch with. So I go anyway. So then when I pull up and shit, she's like, oh my God, you taking me here? Sorry, I don't like her like that. So I'm like, bitch, why you getting excited? She's like, oh my God, I ain't never been here. I be seeing this on Instagram and shit. I get up walking in Panda Express. I don't know if it's a fast food or a restaurant. If you've been to Panda Express before, you know you got a fucking order, everything made already. So when she walked in, she was like, oh my God, this Jimmy Hines, right? I was getting mad. I'm like, fuck it, I should have flexed. I'm like, yeah, baby, get what you want. She's like, look at the orange chicken. You sure I can get something else? I'm like, bitch, don't ask me. You know, Rex is always going to call you a little nickname. Okay, boo. I'm a grown ass kid. Don't fuck me, boo. I let her order shit. I try to separate. I try to back up from her because I didn't want to be known I was living and shit. Now I look away. This bitch all by the rice taking a selfie. She talking about Panda Express. On her knees, I got a three-year-old. I got time for this bitch.
What? That nigga said, ta-ta-ta-ta-ta.
You threw that big for that little ass voice.
That nigga said, ta-ta-ta-ta.
Nigga, that's worse. I'd rather be a little nigga. Be big with a little voice. You think you finna be scared? Oh, bro, I'm finna start tripping.
Yeah, I'm back.
Women, what do y'all do if y'all don't like a nigga? Y'all just won't fuck with us, huh? Niggas, we'll fuck the shit out of a girl we don't like. To be mad she like us.
Bitch, I don't like you!
I don't know why we do it. Fellas, you gotta answer why. Dude, we can't. Y'all niggas on dates. Y'all say the wrong shit. Y'all like niggas get retarded when they with their girl friend. Nigga answer on speakerphone with some hoes though. Tanisha called. Nigga put on speakerphone. I love. Soon as wifey called, niggas go,